actually.
Should we keep the gum in?
No, I've got it here.
Got the chewing gum in your hand on the red carpet.
I've got to be doing something all the time, otherwise I want a fag.
Was that your New Year's resolution?
No, it wasn't. I got laryngitis. I'd still be smoking if I could. I love smoking. Not encouraging it, but that was my thing. Loved it, yeah.
So have you been told to give up for the voice then?
No, they didn't. They just said cut out alcohol. I don't really drink anyway anymore because I used to put my foot in it too much. It agitates your throat. And I had a good reason, you know. I'm not going to have another reason unless I have a baby, which I doubt. You have a fellow, haven't you?
All right, so obviously the Brits mean it's special to you, isn't it, the Brit Awards?
Yeah, I won the Critics' Choice. Yeah, it's amazing.
So what's it like being here on the red carpet now with all the success you've had seeing kind of new Critics' Choice?
Oh, it's amazing. It's thrilling. Honestly, I don't know, that's a big word for me. It's thrilling. Yeah, no, it's. I'm really happy for Jessie. We went to school together and everything, and so I'm really, really pleased for her. But I don't know, I still feel like I did when I first came.
Really?
I feel a little bit more boisterous and happy and not so like, oh my God, what's going on? Before I used to always be like, try and act cool and be like, no, this isn't fazing me. I think I just came across like an arrogant bitch. Whereas now I'm, you know, more at ease with it.
So it doesn't faze you anymore then? You look completely at home on the red carpet.
It fazes me. No, but I just talk loads because I'm nervous. So yeah, I'm not that at home, but I'm a bit more used to it.
Okay, so is there any kind of competition on the red carpet between you and other artists? Everyone seems very friendly with each other this evening, hugging, hi, you know.
It's exciting, isn't it? It's really British this year as well, do you know what I mean? There's only a couple of Americans here. So, I mean, anyone who ain't got love for each other, like, fuck off. Like, you know, I've got love for everyone here and everyone who hasn't made it, but...
Okay, so who have you got your eye on this evening? Is there anyone you're kind of voting for you'd like to see pick up an award?
It's Mumford & Sons and the XX.
All right, okay.
I love everyone else, but that's my favourites. I was saying earlier that Mumford record was me and my ex's like album, like absolutely. And I think if it wasn't for that album, I don't think I'd be as emotionally like exhausted and not able to write this record. So I've got to be a bit thankful really, because this record's doing really well.
Okay, just one last question then. What are your plans for this year? Then obviously the start of the year has been so successful for you already. What's next?
Lots and lots of touring. We'll announce a new UK tour tomorrow.
And are you wanting to work with Mumford & Sons?
Absolutely!
I'll tell them you said that. Thank you.
I think I've told them anyway.